Howdy, howdy, Night City. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No.
Takemura here. We must meet. come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? Tend to Lee. You must re-enter.
Just gotta get that to level 12. Then we can craft epic items. That'll be nice. That'll be nice. Or... legendary, right. 18, is that? Yeah.
How'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese lived there mostly. North Side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough?
That's Watson.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
option, the MCPD.
Hello, I'm an Arab involved.
Johnny, see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
A rogue and a cheat, I may well. Voice you must have. Voice you must follow.
I dreamed it.
nothing but down.
You ever gonna stop singing?
Oh, that was the best performance of Corporate Wars I've ever seen!
Yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
In need of iron and lead, then, I take it?
Exactly. Yep.
The hell? No. No way.
Sorry, I can't. No.
That even Mother Nature can't. To try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue.
I can't. I already told you.
24th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken by a nuclear bomb. In Arasaka's NC incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson.
Watch your own self!
Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
No, I'm just...
I'd say something. Just, he stays inside, one of those kids bumped into his mama. She told the fam she worked at a hotel.
How does she do that?
You can see. At least two are going so bad.
What do you want, friend?
Nice.
is ultimately to defend the well-being of my family and my employees. That is why I have decided to double the amount of our active Night City.
Control.
You have nothing better to do? Why's everyone got it out for me?
I reported. Adam will deal with it. What? Oh, it's fine.
Well, don't you look delicious? Come here and let me have a lick.
Don't worry. I'll survive. It's been worse. 6 months before they came. Then it's all downhill.
Represent, right? No, like, fuck for real.
Why you always so dressed
up? Wife from Wonder Woman. Tell her I'm headed to the office every week. Coming here 6 months, and she don't suspect a thing.
Do I spy but V, in my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako.
Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's new Westbrook. Very high in the Tiger Claws. They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Always be worse.
Yo, ever try Rainbow Popper? Purple Haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Show me the range.
gotta die.
Maggots in my sights! I'll deal with this fuckstick.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. Maxtac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
turn this up for size. Get fucked!
Caught me a rat!
Is it just me, or does that burger have a tail?
It's a kid's meal. Kids like surprises. How's it going?
Scabs give you a lot of trouble around here?
Some days, sure. Other days, yeah, not so much. But me personally, well, they know better.
We're gonna buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Wise words.
fuck is this? So weird.
T-Buck sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
So you are V. I'm sure you heard what happened. Real shame. She left a demon for you. A gift from beyond the grave. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
I just stole all your shit. Oops.
T-Bug's death. What did you hear?
The truth. She got burned, like anyone who tries to hit Arasaka. They found the body in her pad. Nervous system fried. You know what that feels like?
Can't say I do.
They say it's like 100,000 knives stabbing you at once. I can't imagine a worse way to go. Poor girl. I liked her, too.
loves it. Loves it. I still don't understand this. Cool, man. Understand. Select characters from the Matrix in the correct sequence in order to upload the desired program. Yeah? I understand. Characters appear here, indeed. Select a character from the highlighted row or column and press A to send it. This is the list of demons, and the character sequence required to upload each one. Don't understand. How does that help? What should I be starting with? That's what I don't understand. What am I... like, I don't... I just don't get it. Focus on that. Understand this shit. It doesn't give you enough time. Like, they should not have a time limit on your fucking practice one. What are you doing? Bitch, do you know how it works? No, you don't know how it works. What the fuck, man? Select 55. What? What happened? All I did was spam shit. Oh, I don't understand anything I did. Not one fucking thing. Where did you go? For a piss? You gonna fucking hit the machine some more? Now you've had a piss? Get your pissy hands all over it because you didn't wash your hands? Because you're so fucking... such a hurry to get back to the machine and smash your pissy hands on it. And wash your pissy fucking hands. What the fuck was... I don't even understand what I did. I just pushed buttons. Probably best not hack things then. Best not be a hacker. My friend.
You get your beauty sleep?
Screw you, buddy.
How can I know I'm not a robot?
You can't. That's what's so scary about the world today. What? Oh. I fell down.
I don't recognize you. Just passing through.
I like your boots. Nice boots.
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
I didn't ask. What the fuck?
Another fucking weasel.
Right. I don't think I have enough money for that now. Beat on the brat. Paid in full. I think that's the guy. No, we may as well just do this. Everything else is fucked right now. I don't even have a car. Fuck, man. It's chips. How you hold your chips. That's how I hold my chips. So I like to hold my chips. That is how you like to hold your chips. Do you like my glasses? And your chips. I love her chips. She has the best chips. This fucker's drunk. Drunk bastard. Don't even know what you're doing. Hello. This looks good, man. Can I have one? This looks good. What is this? Fried... what? Donkey balls. Hi.
Allah be with you.
Thanks. You too. Hi.
Are you looking for someone?
I was looking for you. All my life. Where have you been?
Everything all right?
Send the word space.
It is now. Hi, friend.
What do I say?
I don't know. How about hello? Into you, didn't I? Oh, yeah, we're gonna go over there. I want double jump, man. I miss it. I like double jump. Hello. No.
Watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
Right? Yesterday's come. You lost, honey?
Yes.
Oh, pleasure.
I'm lost.
Provides 330% recommended.
I miss my sister. Synthetic meat, you're in for a treat. Try ours today.
That's sad.
We should be friends.
We should.
Close friends.
Yes. Can you hold this thing properly? It's just disturbing me.
Hello?
You can't be close friends until you hold your data pad correctly. Alright? Hi.
Wanna play with me?
Yes. What should we play?
Why?
Why?
I'm not looking for trouble.
What are you looking for?
Can help.
What would you help in what way? Exploded out the ground. Insane. Beep yourself. Hi. I like your cowboy hat.
Maybe it's better this way.
Maybe it is. Get a car that turns, bitch.
You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
What's it you actually want from me?
Find you.
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn? What's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
Been thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Just answered your own question about where Evelyn is. Long gone.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
Got no clue. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic. Had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure. But she showed that slyness you get in corpo agents. You know the kind.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts, easily. Or have you forgotten? Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose, so...
Wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. In Night City.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think They'll trust the word of a merc.
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you...
Fucking Sokka scums everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corpo rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the Queen of Fixers there, Rogue.
She take you for a suit?
No. She saw me as Saburo-sama's killer.
Rogue's well-informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude.
With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
The Parker woman will not help you. What are you? I would think about the plan B. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. At least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head, wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
You're the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead, or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ballsack.
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue will dance to any tune I play, or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
More drops? Uh-huh. Any more drops? Is that it? We're good? That's nice. Do for now. I'm tired, man. I'm tired. I might play some offline, but off stream, whatever you call it. Bye.